That time once again for the statewide cleanup event with Keep Arkansas. Beautiful Mark and Liz are here to talk all about it. The natural state stays natural when we all chip in.
That's it.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm.
So tell me about this event. How can folks get involved, and how many people do you need?
Well, we're about to kick off our fall Great Arkansas Cleanup. We have it every single fall. It kicks off the Saturday after Labor Day, which this year falls on September the 8th.
About 3 weeks away.
Yeah, and so we've got where people can go on keeparkansasbeautiful.com to register free cleanup events with us, where we can provide cleanup supplies, basically everything you need but the volunteers.
All right, so volunteering, how easy is it?
It's actually very easy. Last year, I think we had almost 7,000 across the state volunteer, and people have fun. They enjoy it.
Is this something that you can organize if you get a group of friends that you want, and you can come in and, you know, say, hey, there's 15 of us. We want to all do this. How can we do it?
Sure. We've got a couple different ways where people can plug in. So if people want to organize an event with us, they can register a cleanup on our website. Or if they just want to go to a cleanup, they don't necessarily want to do the leadership, but they want to get involved, they can go visit our website's calendar of events and find a cleanup in their community.
Mark, how needed is this as we think about Arkansas being the natural state? How much is it needed that volunteers need to chip in?
Oh, it's very, very important. Certainly the two big cleanups that we have that are organized are very important, but it has to be done every day. Mm-hmm. It's important for the economy of our state, to bring business and industry here, and of course just quality of life. So it's important, and volunteers are needed every day across the state to help keep it clean.
I forgot to mention the fourth member of our team this morning, Otto. Is this a new guy? Is this a new mascot?
He is new, and Otto the Otter, and you'll see him across the state. He is to help us bring the message to the children. That's the future, and so we're really kind of excited about Otto.
All right, Liz, one last chance. How can folks reach you guys to volunteer?
The easiest way is to visit keeparkansasbeautiful.com.
Awesome. Let's do this, guys. Let's make sure we remember where we live, why we live here, and to honestly keep it beautiful. Guys, thank you so much. We appreciate that. Final check of your forecast when we come back.